Dyspnea is a term that refers to shortness of breath or difficulty breathing, as perceived by the patient. It's a symptom experienced by many people for many different reasons, and can range from a minor inconvenience to a debilitating condition. We created this video to cover the medical definition and provide a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. As previously mentioned, dyspnea can be a distressing symptom that can impact an individual's quality of life. It can cause feelings of anxiety and panic, and in severe cases, it can even lead to hospitalization. Understanding the causes of dyspnea is the first step in finding effective treatment options. One of the most common causes of dyspnea is lung diseases such as asthma and COPD. Asthma is a chronic condition that causes inflammation and narrowing of the airways, making it difficult to breathe. COPD, which stands for chronic obstructive pulmonary disease, is a progressive lung disease that makes it difficult to breathe due to damage to the lungs. And heart disease is another common cause of dyspnea. Conditions such as heart failure, which occurs when the heart is unable to pump blood effectively, can lead to fluid buildup in the lungs, making it difficult to breathe. Furthermore, a pulmonary embolism, which is a blockage in the lungs vessels, is a potential cause of dyspnea. And some other causes include obesity, anemia, and certain medications. Obesity can make it difficult to breathe due to added pressure on the lungs, while anemia can lead to a lack of oxygen in the blood. Certain medications, such as beta blockers and opioids, can also cause dyspnea as a side effect. The diagnosis for dyspnea involves figuring out what is causing the patient to experience shortness of breath and difficulty breathing. Therefore, a physical examination, breathing test, and imaging tests such as a chest x-ray and CT scans can all be used to help diagnose the underlying cause. Which means that the best treatment options for dyspnea depends on the underlying cause that is found during the diagnosis. For lung diseases such as asthma and COPD, inhaled bronchodilators and corticosteroids can help open up the airways and reduce inflammation. Oxygen therapy can also be used to improve the amount of oxygen in the blood and prevent hypoxemia. For heart disease, treatment options may include medications to improve heart function and reduce fluid buildup in the lungs. And in severe cases, surgery may also be necessary for certain conditions, such as a pulmonary embolism. In addition to these medical treatments, lifestyle changes such as quitting smoking, eating a healthy diet, and exercising regularly can also help to alleviate the unwanted symptoms of dyspnea. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. Just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.